Ottawa has qualified for the postseason each of the last 2 years. A very good young team. Zibanejad for Spezza. What a save by Ward, but they cash in on the rebound. Jason Spezza, their captain, comes through, and Ottawa has an early 1-0 lead.
This is a matchup of the first line for Ottawa, although Ottawa has two good ones against Carolina's fourth line. And Spezza actually loses the draw cleanly. What a play there by McCulloch in on Murphy. I think that's the key play, and this is exactly what I'm talking about. Started early games well.
Cam Ward turned the puck over to Zach Smith. Now Harrison gave it away. Smith again. Smith holding onto it. Back to the point, Collin. His shot stopped by Ward, and he maintains control of the rebound. And he has had a career season. 5 goals already for Andre Sekera. That's tied for the team lead. In the center zone, stolen by Jason Spezza. To the outside he goes. Spezza, drop pass for McCulloch. Good save by Cam Ward. Milan McCulloch had the chance. Elias Lindholm, he'll keep it deep. In control, reading the play beautifully. Erik Karlsson, out he comes. Karlsson with good speed at the Carolina line. Derek Grant, good save by Ward. The rebound, what a save! None better! Cam Ward with the stick on Colin Greening. Back to play it. He'll attempt to wheel from his own zone. He gets it out to neutral ice. Patrick Dwyer for the Hurricanes. The outside of Weirkosh off the blocker of Robin Leonard. Hustled a bit by Belmore. Jason Spezza back to the point. Mathot this way. Erik Karlsson. A wrister fought off by Ward. Zibanejad has the rebound. Spezza moves it back to the point. Here's Mathot again. Curling Spezza. McCulloch shot turned out with a purpose by Cam Ward. It's a deep.
What an example of Karlsson being able to skate himself out of trouble there. I mean, that was tremendous.
Now it's carried in by Elias Lindholm. A chance for Murphy, rejected by Robin Leonard.
In the rest of this one.
Carolina now in control with a breakout. It's Ron Hainsey. Through the center zone, spinning is Jordan. Jordan Stahl walks in. Leonard shuts it down, and he has control. Dean overall. In his draft year, he was selected in 08. And everybody had the same obvious knock, size. That's all they said. Murphy with a chance denied by Robin Leonard.
Came back out, scored a power play goal.
And the players always say, if you take that skate boot off right away, it could swell up, you'll never get it back on. So Robin Leonard, right off the faceoff, hangs on to that one. We'll see one. Now at back of the goal. Broken up by Weirkosh. Sealed off by Malhotra. Now Zach Smith in control. Off a body. Westgaard shut down by Robin Leonard as he stayed upright. Loose this way. Drayson Bowman. Pressured a bit by Chris Neal. Malhotra back out to center. Murphy to the outside. His shot caught by Leonard. No further play. First of 3 meetings. These two teams will play again next in Raleigh on January 24th. Sekera will send it in wide of Robin Leonard. Out of the corner now. Gathered in by Gerby. Off of Robin Leonard. Loose in back of the goal. And now wheeled out by Erik Kondra. With some of the Ottawa personnel.
It wasn't really a debate. We just listened.
No, it was a speech. It was basically a speech. Bobby Ryan shut down by Cam Ward. The very fine, the great Dean Brown. Defending him is Ryan Murphy. Around the wall this way along the dasher. Played by Jason Spezza. Back to the point, Karlsson. Point to point, Phillips. His shot. An easy stop for Cam Ward. Now Malhotra in back of the goal. Boosted is Zach Smith out to center ice. Smith for Ottawa. Through the D to the open corner. Good look from ice level. He's hit by Ryan Murphy. Patrick Weirkosh.
Helps to win the game on the power play without his effort in the opening 20.
Over the line now. Spezza drop pass. Zibanejad. What a save by Cam Ward as he attacked Mika Zibanejad. A good look at Nathan Gerby. He gets room. Gerby pulls up. Shoots one off a body out in front. Leonard. A spectacular save on Tuomo-Ruutu. Scarf shovels ahead for Drayson Bowman. His shot fought off by Robin Leonard. The rebound! Leonard got a piece of that one. Kevin Westgarth was on the doorstep. Harrison shot turned away by Robin Leonard. And it goes out of play.
Fine save.
Andre Sekera with a shot wide of Robin Leonard. Looking for a tip. Justin Falk down the boards for Carolina. Dwyer scores! What a rocket! Patrick Dwyer, top shelf. And the Canes have tied it.
I give an assist to the fourth line here in what they did on their last shift. And Patrick Dwyer, Kirk Moeller mentioned to you in our pregame show interview that Pat Dwyer is like an absolute unsung hero. Watch him get over. He was on his offside initially, closest to the net. and then he worked over towards the boards, being the right shot. I mean, this was just a perfect, perfect shot. But you have two men down low that come up with a puck.
Squire, and possibly it grazed the stick of Jared Cowan. Ricocheted upward. Second goal in as many games for Dwyer. A thought shot swallowed by Cam Ward, and Kirk Muller called Patrick Dwyer, all circling back in his own zone. Justin Falk now as they break it back out to the center zone. Sekera through the middle, stalls in to the outside. His shot stopped by Leonard, cleaned up by Mathot. Stahl goes for a tough angle. Center ice, some room for Jason Spezza. Spezza delays on Belmore, lays it off for Turris. Kyle Turris caught by Cam Ward. Spezza, Carlson hammers one well wide and high of Cam Ward, and now carried out by Eric Stahl. Stahl pulls up, lays it ahead. Here's a chance. They score! That's hockey, baby! What a goal! Tuomo-Ruutu set up by Eric Stahl, and the Canes have a 2-1 lead.
Boy, how big does that penalty kill on the Westgaard penalty look right now? Justin Falk, Andre Sakura with Eric Stahl, five-man group. Excellent job there of Eric Stahl, getting himself in position to skate with a puck. And look at Ruutu from his own end, get his legs going and just win the race on Milan Mikolic. Milan Mikolic had the left.
Off the faceoff now, Colin Greening from well out. Standing on a shot, now off of Murphy, a chance for Grant. Shut down by Cam Ward. Harrison pushed off the puck by Colin Greening. Greening centers one. Good. Carolina finally does. Carried out here by Elias Lindholm. And the rookie now rolls it ahead. Here's Mark Mathot. Headmanning for Chris Neal. Zach Smith on the wall. Off the blocker of Cam Ward. Smith hunts it down. Fine, it's Eric. Eric Stahl moving up on Cowan, utilizing his frame. Good work by the captain. Stahl to the outside. Holding on to it. He now has points and six straight. Lindholm walks. He scores! What a goal! Elias Lindholm finds a way, and Carolina is up by two.
The present and the future of the Carolina Hurricanes. Lindholm actually just stayed on sides for the initial entry. And then the strength of the veteran Eric Stahl allowed him to have this moment. So Stahl gains the line. Look at this strength. Look at this strength. And now he's going to start working up the boards. I don't know if Elias was calling for it or if Eric took a look. Didn't look like he took a look. What a shot. Sweet on sweet.
Another power play goal for the Hurricanes. They had one yesterday in Boston out to center ice. Eric Condra. Derek Grant with a shot. Fended off by Cam Ward. Free to the corner. Dropping it back for Patrick Wierkosz. Wierkosz through the middle. Unattainable for Zach Smith. Cam Ward now legally in that trapezoid. Cut off by Smith. Ward recovers. He'll hang on. But it's poked along by Hainsey. Top of your screen, Nathan Gerby. They escape hard. Carolina on the attack again. Jordan Stahl. He'll pull up. Hold on to it. His shot off the pad of Leonard. They were looking for the rebound, and now in control is Erik Karlsson. Stahl getting to it is MacArthur. They wheel it back.
It goes without saying, Ottawa having played last night, you take their will away big time with the next goal.
On the wing, Ryan, a shot. Ward says no, and he hangs on. Job by Ottawa's Conacher. Smith off of Ward. Wierkosz goes wide. Smith again with a shot blocked by Folt. Corey Conacher with a follow-up off the paddle of Ward, and Carolina. Good work by Jordan. Jordan down low, holding on to it. He's defended. And again, wheeled out by Mathot. Carried by Dwyer. Justin Falk with a shot at pinballs off Leonard, who recovers twice. Once with the glove, once with the stick. Mr. Zoo. Now it's knocked down by Patrick Dwyer. They go deep. Gary Talusti takes a heavy hit from Chris Neal. It's way for Chris Phillips, looking for a tip. Right out in front, good stick by Eric Stahl. He gets it from Tuomo-Ruutu. Now Ruutu over the line, walks in for a chance off of Leonard. Loose in back of the goal. Sekera for Carolina. 2-4 checkers in for Paul McLean's team, and now Carolina attempts to get it out. It's Eric Stahl's Abanajad, easily detected by Cam Ward, and a stoppage of play. It's Lindholm. Jordan wins it for Gerby, and now Ryan Murphy. Across they go, Ron Hainsey. Ryan Murphy, here it comes. Denied by Leonard, the rebound. Shut down by Robin Leonard off the stick of Tuomo-Ruutu. Here's Erik Karlsson. He'll dance at the point. It's a bouncing puck. Jason Spezza, tough angle off of Ward. McCullough. Spezza to the outside. His shot deflects off a stick and goes out of play. On the wing intended for Clark MacArthur, Justin Falk will look around. 10:35 left in this third period. John Tripp and Chantel with you as always. Carolina in the zone, route two. And Leonard recovers. Own zone. The play read by Malhotra. Here's the captain. Eric Staal in control. He scores! He'll put it away. What a night for Eric Staal. Carolina with a 4-1 lead.
What a play by Manny. Watch Manny right over here. Oh, anticipation, reach. Now the indirect, and then the finish was pretty darn good, too.
And his young boy, his birthday is today. He likes to have fun. The bottom line, he likes to win. And it's going to happen tonight. The Hurricanes surround their goaltender, Cam Ward. They get it done by a count of 4-1.